Hi, it's Candy. Welcome to The Art of Planning. I wanted to share with you something that in my planner life I have changed recently. It's never too late to change something, is it? To do that, we're going to jump back to the first part of the month, and I'm actually going to show you when and how and why I made that change. I've always told you that I don't carry my planner with me, and if you watch very much, I've probably even shared with you my technique and what I do and how I do things about that. But at the very first part of this month has been filled with appointments and places to be, and we've traveled a lot and we haven't been in town a lot. But the very first part of the month, it was on a Monday, my husband and I were out of town, and I didn't take my planner with me. I normally don't take my planner with me. So it was, you know, as far as that goes, it was just like I normally do. Now, when I do travel, and I've shared this with you before too, they're the larger index cards. So I think they're probably like, what, five and a quarter by 8.5. I do take those. I like to make my notes whenever I'm going out of town and I'm going to do some shopping and I'm going to be in several different stores. I like to make my notes on those large index cards because then I can scratch out and I can see what I've done and where I've been and how I'm doing things. So that's kind of my shopping system whenever I'm out of town. So I don't really need my planner. I don't keep a list in my planner, blah, blah, blah. So anyway, the Monday was very uneventful as far as needing my planner because I just have this system that I keep going with it. So we jumped from Monday to Friday of that very week. And Friday I was traveling out of town, but I was there by myself. And boy, it was one of those days. I had several appointments to make. I had lots of errands that I wanted to run, but that was one of those days when I couldn't hardly get anything done for taking care of things. Phone calls going out, phone calls coming in, appointments that needed to be made, people trying to get a hold of me, blah, blah, blah. And for some reason, when I left the house that morning, there was just one of those things that said, grab your planner, grab your planner. And I almost even question myself because I don't ever take my planner with me, but I've also kind of learned to listen to those little voices whenever I hear them, except I don't think of them as little voices, but I've tried to learn to listen whenever something is telling me those things. So I actually even came back in and grabbed my planner and took it with me. You know, it's not like it took up a lot of room in the car. So I grabbed my planner and I threw it in. And when all of those things were happening and I was having to look at appointments I needed to make and things I needed to coordinate, instead of doing it the normal way that I would have done it, which would have worked, but wow, it could have been a mess. I had my hard copy, my paper planner with me, and it was so much easier to take care of the day's work while I was out of town, in the car, on the road. That would have been crazy to try to take care of that and get things done without my planner. So I know all of this time I have told you I don't take my planner with me, and I never did before. I have turned over a new leaf. Have planner, will travel. I will always take my planner with me. Now, it just doesn't take up all that much room. I may not need it. I may not write anything in it. But when I need it, if I need it, oh my goodness, it is absolutely incredible. That day made a believer out of me. And I will always take my planner with me now, whereas I never did before. So if you are one of those people and you have listened to me say, I don't travel with my planner, so you don't travel with your planner, you might give it a shot. You might pick up your planner. and travel with it and take it with you. Now, I know a lot of you do, and I know a lot of people who take it anytime they run out of the door, and that's fine. That's wonderful. Maybe a lot of you thought I've been crazy all of this time, but I will from now on. I probably won't throw it in the car every time I run to get something to drink, but I will take it with me on trips anytime I need to go someplace. And this past week has been pretty crazy too. So it has gone with me everywhere. It has been one of those weeks where, well, it's been one of those months where when I'm home and there's stuff to do, it's almost on overload. And then the days we're gone, I can't possibly even do anything because there are those kind of days. You're just gone and you can't. I mean, you're just gone. We're just gone. And there's nothing that I can get done while I am gone. So, you know, you just work it out. Some of those days that you pray you can get from hour to hour, day to day. And then, again, whenever you're here, you just go. You do absolutely everything that you can. So I did want to share that with you because that's a pretty drastic move for me to make, so that I can go ahead and travel with it. But I love it. I've taken it ever since then, and I love it. I love having it with me. Another thing that I love is I do love the inserts and all of the page dividers, the place markers. I always call them the wrong things. I don't know. The dividers and my page markers. I love this set that I have done for this particular binder this time. It's just been one of the favorites that I have ever done. I know I showed it to you quickly. I don't know that I've shown it to you in depth at all. I would be happy to do that. Because some of those, I just looked at them and thought, wow, there's so much more to that than anybody would know. And there's several pockets within this little page marker. So I love that so much. And this set has actually kind of moved me into some different areas of doing some things, which I've enjoyed too. And I will be sharing those with you too. But in my life of planning, I'm taking this little puppy with me everywhere I go from now on. That's been a real change in my planner life. And I'll always make a change if I find that it is for the better. I wanted to share that with you. I know it's been a while since I've done a video. That's just had to be the way that I operated for a while. So I hope that it's sooner that I get to share another video with you, because I have a couple of things that I do want to share with you. I love to read your comments. So share your comments with me, and it will be sooner that you see another video, okay? Everybody take care. Thanks for watching, and I will see you soon. Thanks. Bye.